During mitigation that happened immediately after the judgment, state prosecutors including Jonathan Mwaganya and Timothy Amerity asked court to sentence the five to death since it is the only punishment that fits the nature of the offense. These clearly state that the group deliberately planned and executed the murder of Najirinya and Chitayimbwa, yet the two were innocent, law-abiding citizens and were in the most productive stages of their lives.
No person shall be deprived of life intentionally, and it empowers a court such as this to pass a sentence after the conclusion of a fair trial.
Responding to the prosecutors, Kopriam Kasolo did not show any signs of remorse. Instead, he told court that he doesn't agree with its judgment and thus vowed to appeal against it.
Vegetablemans, the chocolate, the chisazeo, the gayo, the yami, Nayel is vegetablemans, Kakasapote, who was an anisa which studies the Nayel, Nayel Agenda Masu Nokudira, Mukoti, the Dako, Wangasimati, and Sarah, the Koti, because he began.
On the contrary, fellow convicts Hassan Kiseka, Sharif Mpanga, and Nasif Kalyango apologized for what they did as they asked to be granted a second chance. Each of them pleaded for a lighter sentence since they claimed they were reformed citizens who were ready to develop the nation through the different skills they obtained while on remand. Lawyers Julius Serwambala and Geoffrey Serwanga, who spoke on behalf of their clients, also asked for lenience, arguing that the convicts are young people who can make a huge contribution to the country's development once given a second chance.
My Lord, it's a prayer that has this honorable court consider sentencing, that it follows guideline number 61B of the possibility of reform.
Nonetheless, in his verdict, Justice Isaac Mwata sentenced Kasolo and Johnson Lubega to life imprisonment, considering the fact that they were the masterminds of the brutal murders. The judge also noted that the duo throughout their trial exhibited no signs of remorse. For Nasif Kalyango, Hassan Kiseka and Sharif Mpanga, they were each handed a 30-year jail term for each of the offenses they are convicted with. They are to serve the sentences concurrently. The convicts are, however, given a chance to appeal in the next 14 days.
I noticed that A1 and A2 were not remorseful at all. Is hereby sentenced to imprisonment for life on each count.
The group now joins Isaac Senabulia, who was earlier sentenced to 40 years imprisonment upon his own plea of guilty. Maria Najirinya and Ronald Chitayimbwa's family were happy with the court's decision. The group were indicted with 2 counts of kidnap with intent to murder, 2 counts of murder and 2 counts of aggravated robbery, which they committed on the 28th of August, 2019. Rachel Nachwala, reporting for the news.